In this episode, we're gonna magnify pixels and film it in slow motion 4K. And we're gonna do this on an HD TV and a 4K TV to see the difference in the pixel structure and how the pixels work differently.
Here's the footage I used to create the loop that I'm going to play in the TVs while I capture the pixels in high speed. Originally shot in 4K at 1,000 frames per second. And this is the 1 second clip here. Now inside the red box is the area of the TV screen we magnified and captured at high speed. This is 4K at 2,000 frames per second. And I'm gonna just stop it here and zoom in on the eye so we can get a closer look at the pixels. And then start it back up again. So what we're watching here is that very small area of the TV screen in the smaller indicator box. And since this was an actual TV screen filmed in high speed, there were about 10 black frames in between every time the TV would refresh the pixels. I edited those out because it was nauseating to watch the flashing, but I will post it as a separate video on this channel so you can get an idea how the processor of the TV is refreshing those pixels. Now here's a solid red box, and we can see that the TV is isolating the red portion of the pixel, and then the solid green, then transferring to blue, and then to white, which is all colors in the pixels are active. Now here's the HD TV, the previous one was 4K, and interestingly enough, these pixels are not shaped like the 4K TV. They look like little squiggly lines. I'm not really sure what the difference is. They're both LED TVs. And I also didn't have any black frames in between on the HD TV. I definitely do see a big difference in the contrast between the two though.
Hopefully you enjoyed that video, and please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. This is a new channel and we're trying to build our audience right now. Additionally, if you have any ideas or subjects that you want to see filmed in slow motion 4K, leave a comment below or shoot us a message and we will try our best to accommodate your request.